In this video, we are making on detail activity. When user click on any product, so it's moved into the detail activity.